اوكي، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Good morning guys. Today's lesson lesson 3 language plus language plus student book page 52 كتاب الطالب صفحة 52 يا اخوانا. درس الثالث language plus. Exercise A. Complete each sentence with one of the words shown. Look at these pictures. Try to focus on the words which are written on the picture. Okay. The first one. This one. A woman is reading something, and she felt that she is overload, or this is overload because she has to do all this list. Okay. يبقى overload يا شباب تلاقي حاجة معناها تبذل جهد أو مجهود عالي، بنقول overload. الكلمات كلها هتلاحظ إنها متعلقة بكلمة load. هنا this van truck load. Truck load يعني has a lot of supplies on it. And this man arm load. He has something carrying box for example on his arms, so we say arm load يعني اي شيء تقدر تحمله على يدك نقدر نقول عليه arm load. And this one download, you know download of course it's related to internet, and upload is the opposite of download. Okay, download you get from the internet, and upload you send something over the internet. And offload here, someone carrying something off the ship, he is here we say offload. Okay, now exercise one, number one here. Who can answer number one? Okay, Yusuf.
Okay. A file has arrived to help the victim of earthquake.
Yeah.
Recalled.
The?
To recalled. To recalled.
Overload?
Truck cold.
Truck load. Okay. Thank you, Yusuf. And number two. You need to those crates carefully. They are full of computer equipment. This what? Yes, Iyad?
You need to offload these cards carefully. They are full of computer equipment. Offload. آخر واحد على اليمين.
Yeah, very good. Offload. Very good, Iyad. Thank you. And number three. Another one. Another one. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, another one. I want another one. Grab an of dirty cloths and bring it to the laundry room. Yes, Sultan. Grab means
arm load, sir.
Number three. Grab means pull something. Okay.
Arm load, sir.
Arm load.
Arm load.
Yeah, very good. Thank you. It's
yes,
arm load. And number four. Number four. We can our presentation onto the classroom internet site. We can, yes, Basil.
We can upload.
Upload. Thank you, Basil. And number five, you shouldn't. You shouldn't that electrical outlet with so many appliances. It's overload. You shouldn't overload that electrical outlet. يعني لا يجب أن تبذل جهد أو تجهد هذا الإيه الإلكتروني أو المخرج الإلكتروني اللي هو سموه الفيش يعني. And the last one, I am going to a game from new online game store, but I am going to download. Okay. And next exercise 4. Or lesson for writing tools for writing capitalization. Let's see capitalization. Here is a note saying don't capitalize names of seasons. Names of seasons like summer, winter, autumn, and spring. Okay, don't capitalize them. يعني أول حرف فيهم ما تكتبوش كابيتال. Okay, use a capital letter for. بنستخدم الكابيتال for what guys who can read كيات
yes it write each sentence with the correct conjugation my mother اقرا فوق تحت
here the first letter use a capital letter for
Use a capital letter of the first letter of the first word of sentence, the pronoun, specific people, places, organizations.
Yes, and days of the week.
Days of the week, months of the year, and holidays, countries, nationalities, and language, the first word of quoted sentence.
Yes, the first letter of the first word, يعني أول كلمة في الجملة يا شباب لابد تكون capital. The pronoun I. الضمير اي لابد يكون كابيتال تمام واي ضمير طبعا لو في بدايه الكلام فقط proper nouns الاسماء زي محمد واحمد والplaces الاماكن and organizations المنظمات او الشركات days of the week months of the year and holidays ايام الاسبوع والشهور والاجازات اوكي زي مثلا لو كتبنا عيد الاضحى we write The first letter in capital. Countries, البلاد, nationalities, الجنسيات, and language, اللغات. Not subjects, take care. في فرق بين اللغة والسبجكت المادة. لو أنا بنكتب science العلوم، لا عادي، الإس عادي، مفيش مشكلة، small. ولكن لو بنكتب الإنجليش أو الأرابيك، بنكتب الإي كابيتال أو أرابيك الإي كابيتال. The first word of a quoted sentence. Quoted sentence اللي هي الجمل المقتبسة. لو أنا بنقول فلان said قال كذا يبقى أول كلمة من اللي هو بيقوله ده لازم تكون capital. Here is an example exercise. Write each sentence with correct capitalization. شوف number one. Which letters we will change here? إيه الحروف اللي هنغيرها هنا يا شباب نخليها capital؟ Okay, so listen to Yusuf. Okay, Yusuf.
My mother and I traveled to London together last year. I will change my
M, yes, and?
And
I, yes. Anything only. Else?
Only.
What? London, yes. Only, L only, for only. London. Very good, Yusuf, thank you. But we have three letters here. M. I and L. Okay. Thank you, Yusuf. Number two. Number two. Okay. These are the answers, guys. Here, number two, we put will, W in the capital letter. J for James because it's a proper noun and Harvard University it's an organization or place H for Harvard and U for University in the fall nothing okay U H and W Number three, W for when, because it's the first letter, our harf. And I, because here I is pronoun. And D and A, Dr. and Attar, because it's a name and his title. And here is the first letter of the quoted sentence. This is the quoted sentence because we put this in this two brackets, okay, or quotation mark. تلاقي علامة الكوتيشن مارك اللي علامة الاقتباس نخلي أول حرف كده. Number four, people, P and high T, H, F, French, because it's a language, لغة, and Creole, okay. This is also a language. Number five, T for this first letter, and E, Earth's Day, because it's a holiday. Yes, Earth's Day, it's a holiday. And T for Tuesday, because it's a day. Okay, this is the capitalization. Take care for this while you are writing your paragraphs and essay. Okay, next part, writing prompts. Who can read this note? Okay, yeah, read this.
Writing prompt. Write a personal narrative is a story about that happened to you.
Wait, yeah, please. Start with this, yeah. Look at the screen and read what I point to, please. This one, a person narrative.
A personal narrative is a story about something that happened to you.
Okay, يبقى أنا هنتكلم اليوم على narrative story. Narrative اللي هي القصة أو سرد أحداث شخصية عبارة عن قصة بتحكي عن نفسك يعني. بيقول لي هنا writing prompt. Write a personal narrative about a problem or difficult situation you have experienced and explain يعني قصة أو موقف صعب تعرضت ليه أو مريت بيه. Explain how you've solved the problem. وهتوضح ازاي انت قدرت تحل المشكله or dealt with the situation، ازاي تعاملت مع الموقف. For example, you might write about a time your computer crashed the night before a report was due. يعني الكمبيوتر was stopped، computer crashed, stopped working the night before you must handle or send the report to your teacher, for example. Or a time you were stuck at the airport or an airport overnight. You kept or stayed at the airport overnight, all the night. Include grammar points from unit 1, 2, and 3. Write your personal narrative. Number one, choose a problem or difficult situation you have experienced. Here we must choose a problem. And next, think about the situation. How did it come about? How did you deal with it? And use the chart to organize your idea. Here you will write your problem and here what you think to solve this problem. Three, think of a title for your narrative. اختار لي title عنوان and write your narrative. Start writing your story. You can do this at home, and if you want to show me this after finish, okay, to correct your mistakes, okay. And the next part is related to developing your writing. How to develop your writing? The introduction. Introduction اللي هي المقدمة. ازاي نطور من الكتابة؟ بيقول لي أول شيء the introduction المقدمة. Who can read this? Yes, who can read this table? Okay, Yusuf. Slowly, Yusuf, please. Don't hurry up.
Okay. Developing your writing, the introduction. The first paragraph of your writing is the introduction. introduction should grab the reader's attention by expressing something interesting. That means the reader wants to read. No, the interesting should also include topics, sentence that states clearly what the essay is about. All of the other sentence is introduction should support the topic sentence.
Thank you, Yusuf. Thank you, Yusuf. So here he concentrate on two things. Your introduction must attract your reader to complete read, and you must write a topic sentence in the first paragraph, which is called introduction. Let's make it topic sentence. Topic sentence, the sentence that include the topic or the subject you will write about. يعني لازم تكون فيها العنوان. تمام؟ الانترودكشن لابد تشمل التوبيك سنتنس اللي هو عنوان الموضوع اللي انت هتتكلم عنه. As you write your introduction, ask yourself. وانت بتكتب لابد تسأل نفسك these questions. Is this paragraph interesting and engaging? Engaging means attractive. هل الباراجراف ده شيق وجذاب؟ Will it make the reader want to know more? هل هيخلي القارئ عايز يكمل؟ Does it include a topic sentence that clearly tells the reader what the essay is about? هل حطيت topic sentence to tell your reader what you are writing about? Do the other sentences support the topic sentence? هل بقيت الجمل داعمة لهذا الموضوع؟ لابد يكون كل الجمل اللي بعد كده بتدعم topic sentence and don't move from one topic to another one. ما تحاولش ان انت تتنقل ما بين المواضيع. Concentrate on only one topic. Okay, here is an example for writing the day my computer crashed. This is the title. Let's read the first paragraph, which is introduction. You will find the topic sentence here. Who can read? Okay, Salem.
Hello, sir.
Yes, start reading. I will never
forget the last day of my freshman years at
Abingdon High School.
The year had gone very well. I had made new friends, enjoyed my classes, and was expecting good grades in all my off courses. But something expected happened. On the last day of the year, I had...
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Salem. Do you think this introduction is attractive and interesting or not? Yes, it's very attractive. Why? Because after reading this paragraph or this introduction, you want to know what has happened. He said that something unexpected happened. بيقول لنا هنا ان في شيء غير متوقع حدث. فكل اللي بيقرا طبعا, all the reader wanted to know what has happened. فهنا عمل عملية attract, جذب, and put something interesting at the end of the introduction. حط جملة هنا شيقة جدا to attract the reader to complete reading. Okay? I want you to complete reading this paragraph and try to write something like this in your home. Okay? Now, open your workbook page 33. Open your workbook page 33. كتاب كده شباب صفحة 33 كتاب التمارين. Circle the correct verb form. هنختار هنا الفعل الصحيح from the bracket number 1. Who can answer number one? Okay, Muhammad Nasser. Tafadhal ya Muhammad.
The boy was playing football when I saw him yesterday.
Very good. Was playing when I saw him. Very good, Muhammad. Thank you. And the next one. Okay, Sultan. Sultan, I opened your mic, I think so. Okay, Sultan, Muhammad.
Mr. Parker had left before arrived, so I didn't see her.
Had left and arrived, yes, very good. Thank you, Sultan. And number three. Okay, Iyad.
I had been waiting for 2 hours when my friend finally arrived.
Thank you, Iyad. Had been waiting. Number four. Okay, Basil. Basil.
The police arrested the thief when he was running.
Yeah, very good. The police arrested or were arrested?
Arrested.
Yes, arrested. Very good. Thank you, Basil. And number five. Okay, Yusuf. Yusuf Ahmed.
The Carters had left or were living for 2 years in Memphis before they moved or had moved to Los Angeles. The Carters were living for 2 years in Memphis before they moved to Los Angeles.
Okay, thank you, Yusuf. Yes, this one had left and next one moved. Thank you, Yusuf. Number six. Okay, number six, another one. Okay, Basil, Ibrahim. Basil. Okay, Basil number six, Ibrahim. Had never been or never was?
Had never been.
Yes, had never been. And next part, before he?
Turned.
Yes, turned. Okay, number seven. Number seven, another one. Usam Muhammad. Usam Muhammad Hussein, are you here? Usam? Okay, Usam. Usam Muhammad Hussein, are you here? Okay, Hamad Al-Qarzai. Okay, Hamad. Okay, Hamad number seven, Helen. Raise your voice, Hamad. علي صوتك شوية حمد لو سمحت.
Yes. Has been sad.
Has been or was?
Was sad.
Yes, was. هنا في when هي جاب لها ماضي بسيط. Was. When she got or had gotten her university degree?
Got,
yes. Thank you, Hamad. And the last one, guys. His face. Okay, Khalid is here. Khaled, are you here?
Yes, I'm.
Okay, تفضل. Number 8.
His face was
or was being disordered?
Or busy, I think.
Was sorted because he?
Because he
had been running or had run?
Had run.
Sorry, Khaled. Had been running. Because running here, concentrate on the action. Okay, the duration of the verb and the reason why he is or his face is red because he had been running. This is the reason his face is red. Okay, thank you, Hamad. And page 33, rewrite each sentence to include the adverb. I'll answer with you one or two and you will complete the rest of the text at home. Okay, homework. Number one, or the first example, I got robbed last week. Unfortunately, use unfortunately, we say unfortunately, and don't forget this comma. I got robbed last week. I had left the house for 10 minutes. Use just. Can you do this, Sultan? Okay. Okay, Sultan.
I had just left the house for 10 minutes.
Okay, thank you. I had just left. We put just between had and the PB, past participle. I had just left the house for 10 minutes. Thank you. And number two, the robber saw me leave. Probably. Okay, Naif Sami.
The robber probably saw me leave.
Yes, the robber probably so. Thank you for listening and see you next lesson, inshallah. Goodbye, guys.